This time I went to London, one of my favorite cities in the world. Is a street in London. They have a lot of little but fancy shops.
You think that I should calm down, and that I'm overthinking everything about you, and that we're good the way we are. But I don't know that much about you.
Enjoy a taste of the Far East by exploring London's Chinatown. Piccadilly Circus is a busy square in the heart of London. It is famous for the neon advertising that turned into a miniature version of Times Square.
Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions, get to know you better. How can you be trusted? Will you take me for granted? Will you knock me down?
Camden Market is a wild, jostling crowd on the weekend. This part of town is worth to visit at any time. You will find handmade souvenirs, clothes, accessories, and not to forget the food stalls.
Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions, get to know you better. How can you be trusted? Will you take me for granted? Will you
Before I'm too invested, I should probably